Greetings, citizens! My name is Starlight, and welcome to Trials on Tatooine. Now, this is a very exciting game for me because I love Star Wars, and when I heard that Star Wars had a game out for the Vive, I had to download it. It's free on Steam, so if you have a Vive, I would suggest you go and play it. But without further ado, let's get... Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, I closed the game! How did I do that? Forgive me in my stupidity. I am still learning how to use this thing. Oh, great. By the way, how do you guys like the lights? I figured I would change them every few episodes of doing this. Also, I figured I'd be sticking to the tiger onesie because I really like the tiger onesie. So if you guys don't like the tiger onesie, well, fuck you, because I like the tiger onesie. It's comfy, and I don't get to wear anything in it. So, why is what? That's my wall. That's my wall! I can't... Do I actually have to open up my door to do this? Seriously? Okay, that sucks. Oh, when the nostalgia hits you so hard, you scream. Oh, that's awesome, though. Trials on Tatooine. It's really fucking loud. It is a time of rebuilding. Having defeated the evil Galactic Empire, the Rebellion Alliance has reformed as the New Republic. After many journeys to the distant corners of the galaxy, wow, this thing is just scrolling really, really slow. Uncovering secrets from the forgotten past, Luke Skywalker stands ready to create the new Jedi Order. One hopeful Padawan is studying the ways of the Force on the distant desert world, awaiting an important delivery from Han Solo. That's me! I am the eager young Jedi Padawan, and I'm gonna learn how to use some like lightning force stuff. And apparently I'm meeting Han Solo on Tatooine. Which is gonna be exciting. I don't wanna skip it, because that's really cool. And I like listening to the music. This controller doesn't really seem to be doing anything. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, shit! Oh! That was the Millennium Falcon! Ah, that's cool. That's really cool, but get me down from here, because this is really dizzying. Wow. This looks awesome. I don't have a lightsaber. Yeah, I don't really have a body either. Oh, someone turned on the lights. How does this planet survive with two suns? I just want to know. Don't land on me. Holy shit. Ah, it's so big and it's so cool. Oh, it's so cool.
You heard me, kid? Don't get your hopes up. I'm not here to bring you home.
Okay, where are you here?
Your teacher wanted me to drop something off, so it looks like you're...
Is it my lightsaber? Oh, it's R2! Woo! What am I gonna do? Oh, it's so cool. Hang on, my controller like vibrated.
Is coming in hot. Good idea, I'll tell him next time.
Oh, I'm tapping him. Oh shit! Oh, that's so cool. I probably should have been paying attention to that. Pew 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 pew! I don't have a blaster. Oh shit! You got him!
I guess that took care of that.
Can I, like, grab that?
Wait! No!
What?
Don't just put it back in. Fix it, and put it back in.
What's wrong with it? I guess he's gonna tell me. Can I tap you some more?
Droid says it's a reset. Easy. Just hit the red button.
Red button, you got it. But my wall won't let me do that. Okay. Took a few taps on the wall, but I got it. Okay. I don't like that. It's not respecting
now
my boundaries.
Says hit the green button. That should release
green
some
button.
Pressure.
Oh, come on. My wall isn't going to let me touch that. I don't like that. It's not respecting my boundaries. Woo! R2.
Imperial shuttle. Just what I
stop
need
screaming.
Right now.
Oh, shit.
We don't have time for this.
Bad guys.
You down there. Hit all of them. Hit all the buttons.
All the buttons. Got it. This isn't gonna let.
Hit them now.
This isn't gonna let me do that, Vaughn. Oh shit. Okay.
The droid's got your gift for Luke. Looks like you're gonna need it.
What do you got for me, R2? Is that? Oh hell yeah. How do I turn it on? Oh yeah. Okay. This doesn't do anything.
You've got company. Cover that droid.
R2, get behind me. I got you, R2. Oh. Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh, hell yeah! I like this! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Lightsabers are so fucking bright! Oh! 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 Yeah! Yeah! You're getting too close! Oh, I like this. I really like this. But since when did stormtroopers have good aim? Oh, got him! Oh, I got him! Yeah. Oh great, now I'm missing. R2! I hear you! I hear something. Oh, shit. Stormtroopers don't have this good of aim. Like ever. I got him? Okay. Okay. I got this. Woo! Hell yeah! Oh shit.
Good luck with whatever Luke has you doing down here. Don't let it get to you though. Everyone I've ever
where are you going?
This planet is crazy.
I'm just getting started.
But I'm sure that won't happen to you.
Oh, that's awesome.
Take care of that droid.
I wanna like make a scar. Alright. Matt. Got it! I'm like Zorro. No? Okay, he doesn't want to get poked with a lightsaber. Oh, this is so cool. No! No, it's not over! No! Oh, I still have this, though. Yes! Starlight is a fucking Jedi! That's awesome! Woo! Oh! Is that like slice? Oh, that's cool. Oh! Wait, can I like... yeah! I should have done this when they were shooting at me. That would have been awesome. Ow, that's like burning my wrist. Oh, that's so cool. I'm a Jedi. Oh, and there's no floor again. But there's my other remote. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, this is like exactly what I would imagine a lightsaber would feel like. Just a little heavier. Because it's essentially made of light. So it's not gonna have weight on it. It's just gonna be like the handle, and it's gonna be awesome just to hold and throw around. Oh shit, I just like cut my own face off. Oh, that's awesome. That's so, oh shit, what did I hit? Oh, I hit my wall. My bad. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, and the spaciness of it all is just so awesome. Oh shit, I'm like gonna cut off my own feet. This is why Star Lads should not have lightsabers. Oh, it's over. Oh, I want my lightsaber back. I don't like whatever this thing is. Oh, that's unfortunate. That was really cool. Oh, that game was awesome. That was so awesome because Ever since I was a little boy, I've always wanted to be like a mashup of just a few things. I wanted to be a cowboy, an astronaut. Ever since I saw Jurassic Park, I wanted to be a fucking archaeologist. It's just like, oh, that's awesome. And a Jedi and a bounty hunter like Han Solo just said, pew pew! I want more of that game. That was so cool. Oh, that's awesome. I want more. I can't wait for more because I heard Lucasfilms. And this game was actually helped out by Lucasfilms. I don't know if they really like developed it, but I know they want to do like some more VR stuff in the future, which is really cool. I'm full on supporting of that because Starlight, a Jedi, that kind of just goes hand in hand, don't you think? But thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please comment down below, let me know, and I will see you in the next video.